Is an aspect of your work dangerous for you or your colleagues? You have the right to refuse to work under these conditions. Advise your employer, who is required to talk to your union immediately to resolve the situation.